Hello and welcome to the Gray Room. Today we're going to do a blind bag opening, and we're going to be opening up two of the Doc McStuffins Toy Friends and two Squishy Pops. We got these at, where did we get the Doc McStuffins at?
Target.
Target, yes. And so they retailed for $2.49. And we also got some
Squishy Pops.
Squishy Pops, and where did we get those at?
We got them at Toys R Us.
All right, Toys R Us. And so they were $1.99. So before we open these up, let's go ahead and take a look at the packaging. Okay, so for the packaging, here we go. We see Doc McStuffins and some of her toy friends on the front. Who likes Doc McStuffins?
I do.
You do? Okay, so these are going to be yours when we open them up. And right here it says Doc's Toy Friends, and that's what you get inside. And there are 14 of them that you can collect, and these are the ones that are in the collection on the back of the package here. We also have My Little Pony Squishy Pops, and who's going to get those?
I am.
Cool. So you're going to get the Squishy Pops. So they're My Little Ponies, and there's three things that you can get in there. You can actually get a pony or a little medallion that has their cutie marks on it, I believe, or a little rubbery little jewel type of thing. And so that's the packaging. Let's go ahead and open these up and see what we get. Okay, let's open these up. Which one should we open up first?
Doc McStuffins.
Doc McStuffins. Okay, we'll push these aside right here and let's open up the first package and see what we got inside. Who do you think it is? Let's see.
Ooh, I like that.
Yeah, the owl. His name is Hootsburg. Hootsburg the owl. So there he is. He's pretty cool. He's got his little graduation cap on there. Mostly pink with purple
wings.
Yep, purple wings. So pretty cute little guy, right? Okay, let's open up the other pack. All right, so let's see what we got in this one. All right, here it is. Do you know who that one is?
Lambie.
Lambie, yep. And there's four different Lambies that you can get. So let's see. It looks like it's this one. This Lambie up here. So, okay, she's kind of cute with a little tutu on. And see the back of her there. And she's got a nice little smile and a little pink bow in her hair. What's your favorite color?
Pink.
Pink. Well, I guess that's pretty good. Then you got two things with a bunch of pink on it. All right, let's put the Squishy Pops up front now, and we'll do them next. Okay, My Little Pony Squishy Pops. We'll do this one first.
I hope we get a Cutie Mark Crusader.
Cutie Mark Crusader. Well, let's find out.
We'll
open this one up
here. I hope we get a Pinkie Pie.
You hope she gets a Pinkie Pie? Yep, because your favorite is Pinkie Pie, isn't it? Whoops. Okay, oh,
I'll
there's a little piece of tape right there.
I will keep that for that one.
All right. Here we go. What did we get? Oh, it's in a little package inside also. A little warning label there. Let's see. It looks like it's
kind of green.
Not a pony. Yep. It looks like a jewel. You get two jewels there. They're not squishy, they're hard plastic. So you got two, they're kind of greenish in color. They shine pretty good in the light there. Alright, so let's put those aside. And the next Squishy Pop. Open that puppy up, let's see what we get. This one's kind of hard to get going there. Gotta find a seam or something here.
Come on.
Maybe. Oh, there, I got it. Okay. So, pop this one open. Inside. Looks like we got something here. Looks like we got a pony. Twilight Sparkle will take her little cuff off. There you go. Twilight Sparkle. It's just like her.
Tall.
It's Princess Twilight Sparkle because she's got wings. Yep, and so you can see she's very squishy. And this one doesn't really pop on this table because it's not completely flat, but you can stick it down and pop it up. Okay, so let's get a close-up look of everything we got here today. And we'll zoom in a little bit. There we go. We got Twilight Sparkle Squishy Pop, the Little Jewels Squishy Pop, Lambie, Doc McStuffins Toy Friend, and Hootsboro Toy Friend. So there you go. Which one was your favorite today?
Lambie.
How about yours?
I like the Jewels, but then I gotta say, I love the pony, so I'm gonna go with the pony.
The pony. All right. So that one's your favorite. I think mine's probably Hootsboro the Owl. He's pretty cool. So, okay. That's what we got today for our blind bag surprise opening. So thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it.
Hey, thanks for watching. Go ahead and click on one of those links to keep watching more of your favorite videos. And to make sure you stay on top of all of our new content, don't forget to subscribe.